A bit less torture at best.
Have you heard about Volker's
bed? Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. Talk to you soon.
See.
Library. Triss, found an exit.
Look! Gonzalo de Berceo's poems. Jacob of Verraza's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry. Speciality.
Damn it, that's a lot.
Lovely. No wonder there were so many rats.
Who's tossing all these corpses down here?
We're right under the main square, next to Carlo the Cleaver Varese's headquarters. Can't be a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Body's pale, dried out. Wounds around the neck and shoulders. Sharp. Lantern still lit. Died recently, from bites to the neck. A lesser vampire. Stay close to me. Mm-hmm. Luckily.
Luckily?
Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Seagulls! Hear this? We made it!
Come on. We need to ready the ship before the hunters learn what's happening.